He said, the question I always get asked is, why do you guys always sing about, you know, Canada? And Gord would reply, because that's where I'm from.
And I think Gord is one of the seminal poets of rock anywhere.
There's kind of this weird wind that blows through them. You can hear it in what they do.
At 9 o'clock, in case you haven't heard, Gord Downie has left us, died at the age of 53, a day that we knew was coming, but still absolutely terrible that it has arrived. For the next little while, we're going to honor Gord, honor his memory, and honor with some of the greatest music that this country has ever heard from one of this country's greatest poets.
Tragically Hip is a group that clearly has captured the hearts of so many, the collective consciousness in a way of so many people who feel that they represent what it is to be Canadian.
Just an incredibly gifted poet and culturally important poet for our country.
That's a sound. Come on, man. It's a Tragic Hit. You know it's the Tragically Hip. And it's an inherent, I mean, out of every band you could possibly imagine, that one has the moose head on it.
Banding together, I felt like this past year we've all sort of come together as a country for Gord, and that's a pretty beautiful thing.
I don't think Gord Downie has ever written a word or a note with the intent of trying to get rich. I think he does it because it's an avocation or because, you know, he's compelled to do so.
I don't think that we realize yet just how much we're going to miss him. He was that important and that much a part of this country and everything that we do as Canadians.